Hello, good evening. TNL has been established in 2002 as Inmarsat ASP, and in 2012 we have integrated a complete bridge solutions, including all equipment and services provided on board, from ECDIS and radars to safety equipment and all available services relative to navigation.
Good evening from myself too. Yes, as TNL we have developed already some solution in terms of hardware and interfaces, as well as software solutions for shipping use, for tracking purposes, as well as for charting purposes. Therefore, those solutions are already in place, and we are already looking to improve such solution, as well as develop new products and software solution according to customer needs and based on their demands. In navigation and communication has been nowadays the key factor for operating vessels. Therefore, I think that major points, issues are integration, innovative solution, simplicity, and training of the people that using those solutions. A key factor is, we believe, human factor, which means as has been already started, to have proper training, and training has to be done many times again and again. Of course, crew has to be assisted by companies and providers, giving them easy tools, software that are easy to use for them, providing safety and easy and best operation. The key message is that the customer has to be open, of course, to provide us their needs, listen what we can offer, and together to communicate in order to build up new innovative solutions for the best operation, for their safety of the vessels, and of course cost-effective solutions, since nowadays, as always, this is a very crucial factor for their operation.